Zivko, first of all, how did you experience your first derby as a PAOK player against Olympiakos?
Okay, it was so strong game for us, generally. Maybe we have a lot of opportunity to win this game, but we go there, we don't lose. Still, we are first on the table. Impression about atmosphere and everything. Generally, I don't like what happened before the game, but I like to play these games when you have a lot of fans, pressure, because this is feeling, this is football for me.
After the game, Crespo, as the captain, said that you could sense that something is changing and that the opponent is afraid of us when the team bus arrived at the stadium. Do you agree?
I agree with him because I always say, I have one word, dog who always say above, he afraid. The dog who don't say nothing, it's so much dangerous. I think that we are this second. We, all of us, coach, staff, team, club, PAOK, we only talk on the pitch. Outside of the pitch, we don't care what happened. We talk only on the field, and I think that we show how we are strong.